Greetings, and welcome to Techlands. Today, we will be comparing the 4K Google Chromecast coming with Google TV, along with the 4K HDR Amazon Firestick. Both devices are smart TV conversions for older televisions. So, let's get started with the Google Chromecast. Its rounded design and its materials are light and pleasing to the touch. The HDMI cable is soft and flexible, a good choice for connecting to HDMI TV ports that are hard to access. Out of the box, you will receive a remote and a charger. The assembly is very easy, snap in the two AA batteries in the remote and plug in the USB-C power supply. Once you plug the Chromecast into the TV's HDMI port, let it hang down naturally. Power everything on, and after a software update that will take a few minutes, you are ready to go. The new Google TV has a very nice user interface design and comes with all the major streaming platforms, Disney+, Netflix, and Prime. But I personally enjoy using mine to stream YouTube videos from my favorite channels. The remote is very comfy and incorporates a microphone if you intend using Google Assistant. Now, let's compare the 4K Amazon Firestick TV. The Firestick is a HDMI pen drive. It can be plugged in directly into a TV or through an extension cord, offering two useful alternatives if the TV's HDMI port may be hard to access. The assembly is very easy. Snap in the two provided AA batteries into the remote. Then, add to the Firestick the extension cord and plug it into the TV's HDMI. Let the Firestick drop down naturally, then connect the power supply to the Firestick and power everything on. After a software update that will take a few minutes, you are ready to go. The Firestick software has a very simple and intuitive user interface design, nicely tailored around the Amazon Prime Video ecosystem and supporting all the major video streaming platforms like Netflix and Disney+. I personally liked very much the fact that the Firestick also supports internet browsing, unlike the Chromecast, where to my great surprise, Chrome is not supported. At the end of the day, the Firestick and the Chromecast have very similar functionalities. Both devices support 4K resolution and support screen mirroring or casting from other devices. Recommending one over another is very difficult, but in some occasions I did have some issues with the Chromecast losing the Wi-Fi connection and streaming videos at sluggish speeds. These issues probably derived from the device overheating while being behind a warm TV, none of which I have yet experienced using the Firestick. If I were to boil everything down to a conclusion, from my personal experience, I believe that the Firestick is a more reliable device, while the Chromecast is a fancier one. But definitely, the price point would be the best reason to choose one over another. Thanks for watching, and see you soon in the next video.